Hey guys, welcome back to Ark Pooping Genesis. Aw, yeah. So last time we got the bionic slip machine. He's actually over there in the water. I do want to go check his stats, so let's go over and do that, because the server did restart since we built him. And we also built these little platforms for the teleporters and all that stuff, so that's pretty cool. All right, we're just going to hop off right here. Nice. No, come back here. Wait, did his stats not change? Huh, maybe these stats don't change. All right, so yeah, it doesn't look like his stats changed at all. Not that I'm aware of, anyway. So, yeah, that's cool. Hi. All right. Today, I think what I want to do today is take out the Bionic Titan. There's a few issues with it. And they're actually, the Titans are actually going to be redone. I was talking to the mod dev, and it's forever hungry. Its hunger does not go up. So it's got 5 trillion total hunger, and it's at 867 billion of 5 trillion. That's a lot of hunger, and as you see, it is eating, but the number isn't changing. And I can't take the saddle off or replace it with a better one. So, you know, there's some issues, but they're being worked out. And then I got a lot of comments. A lot of comments about the solar panels, saying that the reason I couldn't place them up there where I wanted to is because they're solar panels and they need sun. Yes, in real life, that is absolutely a thing. But in Ark, it's not. It's not a thing. It's not. I can't place anything in those areas. I can't place a wall sign, which this is a wall sign, vanilla wall sign. I can't place that in those areas where I can't place solar panels. So it has nothing to do with the solar panel needing sun. And I can even go as far as to replace that with a complete solid wall, so there's no access to sun here. And it still places. And it still works. It's still giving power. It's doing everything. And it has nothing to do with sun. That's just the way it is. But yeah, I want to take the Bionic Titan out and murder some wardens. So I think what I'm going to do first is find a warden. And I could probably actually... I wonder if the Quetzal can pick up the Bionic Titan. Because it can pick up regular Titans. But can it pick up a Bionic? Hey, you, come with me. Is this a thing? Dink. Oh, did I pick it up and drop it, or did I just not pick it up? I don't know that I can pick it up. Oh, I can't. Oh, that's interesting. All right, can I pick up this guy? I'm sure I can. Anyway, I'm not taking out the Reese. I'm not taking him out. All right. Oh, wait, no, I need to. Yeah. All right, so I think what I'm going to do is go out and find some wardens. But I do want to remind you guys to go ahead and butt punch that lag button. Let's make this world a better place. One butt punch at a time. Because that's how we do. That's what we do. We're so good at it. Yeah. All right, let me find some warden. And then... I'll head home, get the Titan, go over to the Warden, and we'll see what kind of damage we can do to some things. Alright guys, so I did find a Giga Warden on the center island, and then I saw these guys. Goodbye. I didn't even see how much damage that was. Hold on, how much damage was that? Minus 2 million, or 2 billion, sorry. Yeah, minus 2 billion. Wait, what level was that? I didn't even see what level that Rex was. Or that Dodo Rex. But it's fine. Die. Stop it. Nobody likes you. No, seriously. Nobody likes you. Knock it off. Right click. Alright, right click. Wrecked, son. Wrecked. Okay. Sorry. Yeah, I just wanted to kill those things real quick. This dude isn't... I mean, he's not that slow. Like, he's actually pretty quick. And he's only got 400% speed. I did see the one Mazion built, or leveled, I guess, and he pumped a ton of speed and that's that was too much. Too much. Not enough damage, not enough health, too much speed. I like damage and health. Hello. Coming in for a landing. All right. So he was over here. I think we're going to see about dropping in on top of him. Ooh, this guy's so quick in the water. Okay. He should be right over this hill. There he is. Hi. All right, so we better one-hit this guy. Like, that's all I'm saying. We better one-hit this guy. Hi. How you doing? Aren't you doing okay? Dink. Ah, that's great. Oh, that's great. That is the great. I killed something. Level six. Wait, something doing that? What? Get up off of me, man. Who do you think you are? You ain't got nothing on me. Step off. That's what I thought. Okay. Oh, that is brilliant. That is brilliant. Okay, let's grab that stuff. Warden. And I guess we'll grab those because you never know. You never know. Rest of that? Nah, I don't need it. Yeah. Hey, get up off me, Argy. You know, I just realized. Is that a... No, that's not a quicker. Okay, I thought it was maybe a quicker attack and it would do more damage, but no. Someone was saying that the reason it does negative damage is because it's actually doing more... Like, more damage than the game can register? And something or other? So, yeah. So, I mean, I'm doing, I think, at least 2 billion damage per hit. Which is pretty awesome, I think. For me, anyway. I like it. I think it's amazing. There was another Dodo Rex, actually. That I think I want to try and capture. And then I think at some point we need to compare the two Dodo Rexes, the Anunnaki Dodo Rex and the Bionic Dodo Rex. It's one of those things. I know the Bionic Dodo Rex is gonna, you know, is more powerful, but like how much more powerful? Like I wanna try to get them as close as possible in like melee and all of that stuff. And this guy, I don't even need to worry about parking this guy inside anywhere. Like, I don't think anything's gonna come along that's gonna bother this guy. Like, at all, ever. Things may come along and attack him, but he will just freaking annihilate it. Right, so that Dodo Rex was over here. Get up off me. I did that. That didn't, like... Okay. We're good. Alright, so it was over here. Unless that one that I killed was the same one that I saw? But, the one I saw was over here. Because I was looking out... Let's see, where is it? I was looking out this direction, I thought. Alright, so the one I killed might be the one I saw. No! I didn't even get to see what level it, like, I didn't see its level when I killed it. Yeah, I think it was the same one. Crap. Oh well. It happens, right? Like, there's not a whole lot we can do about it. It's already done. See you. Ooh, I'll take that. All right, so you were 580, which it's Garbo. Hi. Ooh. You guys want to do zero damage to me too? That's cool. Hi, Alpha Blair. Get wrecked. All right, what level were you? No, seriously, what? 340. It's not that great. It's not that great. All right, yeah, I mean, like I said, the Bionic Dodo Rex is better. I think Bionic everything is just better. Especially the Titan. The god of the island lives up to his name. So baller. It's a female. Oh, she. Well, I mean, you know, I guess that makes sense. She lives up to her name, the goddess of the island. All right, so I think I'm going to head out and see if I can't find another warden. Oh, hey, No, I landed him. I was like, he came out of the water, but no, I did that. All right, I'm going to go see if I can find another one, and I'll be back. All right, so I flew around for a couple hours, and I could not find another warden, like, at all. And it really sucks. Like, it seems like ever since they renamed the blueprints or whatever for the wardens, they just spawn so much less. I don't know if there is a correlation between that or whatever, but it just seems like it. Like, we were seeing them pretty regularly, but then again, the same thing happened, like, the previous season. Like, we were seeing them constantly, and then we just stopped seeing them. I don't know. Something with, you know, however long the map goes, the less often you see them or something. But from that Giga, I did get the skin, and I just kind of wanted to see if it actually works on these guys. Why so shaky, man? Look at him. He's all jittery. Oh, it does. It does work on him. Nice. It's cool. And then we can actually paint that as well. So that's cool. Actually, you know what? What we need is some cyan dye. Let us get these things. Land here. I think I know where it is. Come on. Hurry up. Move faster. Come on. What the? That was, okay, probably a little bit of lag. Okay, so it should be not in here. See, I was testing y'all just to see if you knew if it was in there or not. There we go. All right, let's go see if we can dye that. We should be able to, like, it's already mostly black. So, you know, if we change the purple part to cyan, I think that would be good. Over here, we could probably park closer this time. There we go. All right. Come here, man. All right, so we go beep and beep. And what? Okay, 2, 3, 4, oh, aha. That's that stuff right there. Oh, baby. Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty freaking cool right there, man. I'm digging. Ooh, you know what? Question is, if we put this back on, can we dye that? One. It is changing it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there it is. Okay. So 1, 3, 5. I don't know what 5 is. Doesn't look like 5 is actually anything, really. 6. Doesn't look like 5 or 6 does anything. Oh, well, that's cool, though. I mean, just the fact that you can, you know, dye it. That's cool. All right. And so something else I wanted to do, and people have been hounding me to do for a while. ever since me and Slip fought the other bosses, they've been wanting me to fight the air boss or whatever. Is that what it's called? The air boss? Yeah, air boss. Is that close? Is that like an air bus? All right, whatever. There it is. Hi. Oh, I like you. You are cool looking. I like you. Too bad you have to die. Die. No, seriously, die. Maybe we should have grabbed a different... a different dino. I don't know that this... Oh, no, he's getting bloody. Okay, I think we're all right. I think we're good. We're doing 300,000 damage per hit. Aha. Perfect. We did the thing. All right, take one of these and call me in the morning. Bam. Perfect. Okay. Hi, what do you have for me? Do you have anything? Luft, Reese. Yeah, we don't need any of this. We have all the seeds. So I'm just gonna leave it there. That is a cool looking quest, though. All right, let's get home. I did get the thing. Yes, I did. tamed boss of the sky. Let's get home. Okay, we got this. Let's park. I think we're gonna park right here. Think. Let me go. Alright, so if we go bloop, bloop. Hello. Make sure it's not following. Alright, let's look at some stats. Whoa. 7,590,000 health? Holy carry weight. 1.5 million carry weight, 4676 melee. That's not bad, but look at him. He looks freaking cool. I mean, the texture looks kind of low res, though, which kind of sucks. Yeah, the texture looks low res. Oh, look, and it's got the same issue as the Bionics. You can see through the wings from the bottom. That's funny. Ah, that dude's cool. Okay. Wait, are you a dude? No, you're not a dude. Okay. I guess we don't need a saddle. Doesn't come with a saddle. We're gonna make a saddle. I wonder. Do you? It. You do. You don't show. Oh wait, no, you do. Okay, yeah, we're good. We're good. All right. Now the moment of truth. Let's see. Instant level. Hello. All right, so we're going to go ahead. Oh, let's see how fast it is. Oh, oh my God, it's so slow. All right, we got this. Go ahead and use that. Come on, hurry up. Give us the experience. Come on. Oh, thank you. Jeez. Okay. So, yeah, we're gonna max melee. There we go. And then movement speed. Get to 250. Let's see how that does. 252.5. That's okay. I think I want faster. Let's go 300. 300.3. Wow, that still seems very slow, doesn't it? 350? 354. That's better. That's better. Are we gonna have to go 400 speed? That seems like a lot. 400% speed. Alright, I think we're just gonna stick with that, honestly. And then do that. Perfect. Perfect. Eight. Nope. Have. Three. Aha. There you go. Okay. Oh, we need food. Give to me the food. Wait, did he just ate himself. Like, that's what happened, right? Like, he just, because that's where he came from. So he just ate himself. Nice. Look at you. Yeah, I wish the texture on the wings and all of that was a higher res, because that looks really low res, plasticky kind of stuff going on there. Oh, yeah, we need to see what kind of damage you do. Hello, Carno. 2.2 million. That's not bad. For a non-bionic, that's actually pretty good, I think. All right. So does he have any specials? What's right click? Right clicks, just pick up. Nothing for C. X is just stop. Alright, so he seems pretty cool. Fairly fast. Can he pick up anything? Is the question. Alright, so here's a Bronto. Hello, Bronto. Oops. Alright, we got this. No. No. Cannot pick up Bronto. You know, for some of these things, like, it's called an air boss, right? Or air giant, or I believe Reese's giant or something. It would seem like they should be able to pick up bigger things. Which is why the bionic Quetzal was updated. Because I thought it should carry bigger things. And now it does. It seems like this guy should be able to carry bigger things. Just saying. Alright, let's go ahead And let's quality buff. All right, that's better. Yeah, we'll take that one and those. We'll put that back on our bionic. That dude does. I love the color on him, though. I just don't like the low res. Maybe that's like, maybe it's a loading thing. Maybe we gotta unload it and reload it. Oh, hey, here, have your saddle back. I'm flying off without giving you your saddle. All right, let's unload it. Is it unloaded? Yes. And maybe we gotta unload it and reload it and get better textures? Something? Okay. And no. It's still low res, plasticky. Yeah. Not a fan of that. God, that would look so cool as a higher res. Like, seriously, that would look amazing. Okay, as I was flying around earlier, I did see something over here that I felt like I needed to remedy. I needed to make it better. So, let's go ahead and land here. There we go. This is our good buddy Whippet. What's up, man? Look at him. I feel bad for the guy. Because, you know, he's wearing just some garbo armor, right? Oh, no, that's not. Okay. So, you know, we're going to give him a bit of an upgrade here. There we go. Oh, yeah, look at him. See, that's so much better. But we're not going to stop there. We're going to help him. Because I feel like it probably needs some help. Because, I mean, you know, it's got to fit, I think, his personality. And so... yeah, we're just going to do a little bit of a paint job here. Wait, what is two? What two do? Oh, I think, yeah, two is that. So we're going to go three. Oh, look at that. Oh, that is nice. All right, and magenta. I think we're going to go there. That's fine. Okay, let's take a look. Oh, that is something else. That is something else right there. Okay, hold on. We got some pink. Some pink going on up in here. So we want the lights to be pink. So there we go. And then I think green. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's that. No. Wait, is that? Yeah, I think that. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so one. Two. Wait, no. Three. Four. Five. Six. Three. Oh, that is a thing of beauty. Actually, I think what we need to do, I think we missed one there. This one here, I think is what, four? Maybe we should do four is very nice. Oh, he's gonna look so freaking dapper. It's not even funny. Sorry. I went a little bit Valley Girl there. Sorry about that. That was not my intention at all. Six. Oh, six needs to be pink. There we go. Gotta get those lights pink. Okay, so what is the thighs there? Which one? Oh, that will do green. Two, one, six, five. Oh, maybe there isn't. That seems like that should be pink or green, right? Yeah, I like it. That's very nice. Very, very nice. See, now Whippet can't ever say, I ain't never give him nothing. All right, so six is pink. Perfect. And then five. What is five? No, seriously, what is five? Oh, five. Okay, that. Yeah. Three. Perfect. Two. That's that. We'll go magenta. Oh, look at that. Oh, that is amazing right there, I think. All right, pink. We got to make sure we get the number six, which is the lights. Then five. Five will go green. Three. Two. two is this one, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, we'll go magenta on that. All right. And then one, no, five. Green. Three's green. Oh, that's nice. Oh, look at that. He's so pretty now. He's so pretty. Oh, what's he got going on up in here? Lame. Ooh, got stuff over here too. What's going on? Oh, no, no. This is actually a pretty nice spot here. But yeah. All right. So I think we did great work here today. I think Whippet will be ever so happy if he ever logs on again. He hasn't logged on in a while. But look at that. I mean, wouldn't you want to have that armor? I mean, that is some pretty slick armor right there, I think. I think it's glorious. Okay, I think that's going to do it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. And I will see you all next time.